Two football players from Central Connecticut are facing charges and suspensions now. New Britain police arrested 21-year-old linebackers Kenneth Keene and Randall LaGuerre after an off-campus party Saturday. Police say there was alcohol and minors there. Both of them, along with two other teammates, are now suspended from Central Connecticut State University's next football game.